the prostitute that saved two men of God. Rahab, a prostitute living in Jericho, played a pivotal role in the salvation of the Israelites. As the Israelites prepared to conquer Jericho, Rahab sheltered two Israelite spies, risking her life to protect them. Her bravery stemmed from her belief in the God of Israel, whom she recognized as the one true God, even in the face of her pagan society's beliefs. Rahab's courageous act of hiding the spies and aiding their escape showed her faith and allegiance to the Israelites' cause, which ultimately led to her salvation. Rahab's courageous act of aiding the Israelite spies secured safety for her and her family during Jericho's fall. Her faith, symbolized by a scarlet cord, led to their protection. Rahab's story illustrates how faith, even in unexpected places, brings salvation to all.